Assalamu alaikum. This is Shafqat Fazeldin reporting from the Dubai Unity Games 2015. And we're standing here with the team manager for the Dubai tennis team, Brother Murtuza, Khimjee. So Brother Murtuza, can you please shed some light on your team's performances so far and how you've prepared well enough for this game? And I know you want to bring the cup home. So can you please give us some insight into your team's performances so far?
We are very, very happy to have 10 teams in the tennis league. And the talent we have seen is amazing. We've got some very good players from Stanford, particularly a 13-year-old boy who's performed extremely well. We also have a couple of very good players from the Dubai team. Everything's going well except for the rain delays we've had today. We've had two sessions that have been called off because of rain. But alhamdulillah, now the rain has stopped and we're back to our normal schedule.
Okay. Any particular individual from the Dubai team that you feel has been above par so far, or one of the performers?
Yeah, we have two brothers, Sayed brothers, who are playing for our best team, the Dubai Falcons, who've performed, who are the top of the league at the moment. And inshallah, we start doing our playing our qualifiers from tomorrow. But once by the end of the day, we will know the total tally, and then we'll be able to finalize those fixtures.
And how far do you see your team going? I mean, against other competitors.
Well, the way it's looking right now, the two best teams should make it to the finals if everything goes as per their performance so far. So we'll have a very, very interesting finals between Stanmore and I think Dubai.
Do you think maybe it could be Dubai versus Dubai in the final? Any possibility of that, so that we are guaranteed that the cup comes home?
Highly unlikely. Highly unlikely. We've got different kinds of players. Some who are not extremely dedicated. Some part-timers. But the 13-year-old, he's a professional under 15 player. Who's fared extremely well and has beaten one of our guys as well. Between the Dubai Falcons and the Stanmore 18, we managed to clinch 2-1. Very, very hard fought games.
Now, there's one thing that we know Dubai is good at. It's good at making things happen. So, whether we are prepared or not, we know that the cup is coming home. Because we've already decided that from before the tournament. So, can you just give us a short sort of... what do you think? I mean, how have you prepared yourself to make sure that the cup stays home? Because we know something is being prepared. Something is cooking, we know that.
No, we've been very, very forthcoming, straightforward. Our draws have been very fair. And we don't like to predict that the cup will come home. It can come home because we do have one good team, but it can also go to Stanmore because they have a very, very good team as well. So on that day, the team that performs is going to take a cup home.
So generally, if you look at the international tennis leagues, they announce the prize money in advance. So what is the prize money, the winning prize money? And I'm sure in the budget you've kept aside some for the referee, just in case, that we need to...
We're playing for pride to bring to have the title. But I think the best team will win, and I believe it could be either one of those two teams.
I appreciate that. Thank you so much. Some wonderful words from the Dubai tennis team manager. Thank you so much for the time, Brother Murtuza Khimjee. And we wish you all the best. We hope the team brings the cup home, inshallah, as we expect.
We'll see. Best.
Thank you. This is Shafqat Fazeldin reporting live from the Dubai Unity Games 2015. Dubai away!